Sonia and Maurice are my favorite actors. They play so well together. They always love making us happy and smile. When I watch how Maurice loves and realize I've never been loved before, but I'm still waiting for my Maurice. I was carried away while watching this movie and I did not want it to finish. I watch it as part of me. Just to keep seeing Sam and Maurice together, who is with me on this doubt. Watching Maurice, Sam and Sonia Oche movie together, it will be as if it is real life. And some people watch and realize that, oh, this is not real, this is just movie. And some people watch and realize that they never meet the love of their life. When they meet the love of their life, they will know. And some people compare movie to reality. Movie is far different from reality. It's related to reality, but not as you might think. Don't take movie as emotional as you might think of. Okay, it feels like once Faith Glenna caught Mary, we all switch to Sam. Let me just talk about that, because I have a video of Fedric Leinhardt and Lotachukwu in my video, in my channel. If you don't watch, scroll down there, you will see them. Might be some few months back before he got married, maybe last year or early this year. So I always make the video, and the video is always bomb. Remember, Fedric Leinhardt is very handsome man, like he's every man's dream. But when he finally got married, everybody now turned to Maurice Sam. Like, everywhere you go, Maurice Sam. And before Lona get married, I've already started loving Maurice Sam and Sonia Oche. Yes. Because watching these two people, every time, was it year before last, Maurice Sam start raining and Sonia Oche, because the love language they normally bring is most especially TikTok. TikTok, like, guys, Maurice Sam and Sonia Oche normally go live almost every day on TikTok. And people were like, it seemed like these two people are dating because they always stay together. My heart melted with love and joy when I see Sonia and Maurice Sam together. Hey, who don't used to see them? Everybody, followers, views, like, Maurice Sam did not grow that much, but because she is clicked to Sonia Oche, I'm all the love now bomb everywhere. But then that's a story for another day. Let's just talk about this particular trending movie, Highway Lovers. Yes, that's the name of the movie, and it's all about Maurice Sam and Sonia Oche. In that particular movie, Sonia Oche meets Maurice Sam on social media, and Sonia Oche has been scared of dating because, I mean, she's just trying to live her life, not that she has much. But her friend keep on encouraging her, pushing her. And when she finally tell her friend that, look at this person that she met on social media, her friend was like, and she wants to go on a date with him. Her friend was like, no, you cannot turn this one down. Not under her nose. Guess what? Her friend went extra mile to buy her clothes, date night clothes, and then like shoes. And she was like dressing her up. Guys, if you watch this particular movie, you really, really enjoy it, because the friend really, Sonia Oche friend in this particular movie try for Sonia Oche. I would honestly say it. Yeah, I acknowledge the energy, as in she was so real. Okay, let me go straight to the point. When Sonia Oche went for the date for her first time with Maurice Sam, so when she now returned, she was like, oh, even though she has never fallen in love before, or she doesn't want to even hear say love, the perfume, everything, you know how Sonia used to talk now, that the fragrance smells rich, that she will even force herself to love this particular person because, one, she's self-control, two, she behaved maturely, and she was just all over the room, like, trying to explain to her friends. Like, someone like me now would just look, okay, just take a look at the picture. So when Sonia Uche now show her friend the picture, that was when everywhere scalloped, like everywhere burst. And the friends says, realize that, oh, this particular guy is the guy that duped her, the guy that she was friended and leave her and all of those stuff. Sonia Uche was shocked at.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Ogele. Thank you for clicking on today's video. Okay, thank you for always sharing my video and thank you for always subscribing. And please, if today is your first time that you're clicking on this video, what are you waiting for? Kindly subscribe, like, and turn on the post notification bell. By so doing, it will enable you to get notification each time I drop a new video. In case you're wondering what I'm doing in my channel, this channel I bring to you celebrity gossip, entertainment.
I also react to videos.
Subscribe and turn on the post notification. Okay, that into today's video. Let's see what is going on.
Until when her friends tell her everything that has been happening, how she meets Maurice Sam, all of those stuff, unknowing that they are twins, guys. Maurice Sam, they are twins, but the friend was thinking that it is this particular one that Sonia Uche went and meet or went on a date with. Thank God that they are twins, because when I see that, I was so pained. I was so like, pain. But I realized that as I keep on watching, I realized that no, it's a twins brother of Sonia, twin brother of Maurice Sam. It was nice to see a fun side of Sonia Uche because she is usually very serious, and Mr. Sam proposing in every movie, lover boy. He's a lover boy. We love him like that. So let me just go back to how this movie is happens to be. Time forward, Maurice Sam was with Sonia Uche, and the friend just confused Sonia Uche to like dupe the guy, because the guy really make her pains, make her pass through a lot. Like, the guy really leave a heavy stone in her heart. At the end of the day, some of the thing that she said Sonia Uche to do, Sonia Uche did it. But at some point, Sonia Uche feel human being as being in love now, because he really loved this guy. At the end of the day, when the friend threatening her, she was like, oh, she has to tell this guy everything that she has been happening. If the guy wants to go and date the girl, fine. If she did not want, let's just be a solution. Let's just start from somewhere. And at the end of the day, Sonia Uche now went and tell Maurice Sam. But he did not tell Maurice Sam direct, the real person that dates her. But he told Maurice Sam to his brother. And the boy was like, what? Are you serious? At the end of the day, the man now came and settled everything. Tell Sonia Uche the main reason why he carried her money and everything and travel outside the country. Right now, he's back with double and they are back to spend the rest of their life together. Why Maurice Sam and Sonia Uche at the other hand, their relationship continued and they married. That was so amazing. That was so amazing. Highway lovers. Guys, thank you for watching. Do not forget to like, share, subscribe, and turn on your post notification bell so that you get notified each time I drop a new video. For now, peace out. Mwah.